The Duke as well as Duchess of Cambridge will certainly participate in the Royal Variety Performance this year, held annually at the illustrious Royal Albert Hall in London. In a statement to ET Canada, Kensington Palace confirmed that the royal couple will attend the 2021 show, writing, "The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will attend the Royal Variety Performance at the Royal Albert Hall, London on Thursday 18 November. Also Richard Palmer, royal correspondent for the Daily Express, revealed on Twitter, "As predicted, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge will attend the Royal Variety Performance at the Royal Albert Hall, London on Thursday, November 18. This year's celebration marks exactly 100 years of patronage from the reigning monarch, beginning with King George V in 1921, according to the Royal Albert Hall. It is tradition for members of the royal family to attend the show at Royal Albert Hall in London. The Royal Albert Hall's official website says, "This year's performance is set to be one of the Royal Variety's most memorable and enjoyable shows in its long history." As usual, ITV will film the theatrical production for television broadcast in the UK in December and then around the world over the Christmas and New Year festive holidays. The venue added, "To the excitement of royal fans, this year's performance is set to be one of the Royal Variety's most memorable and enjoyable shows in its long history." Royal enthusiasts reacted with glee on Twitter to the news that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's attendance. At Billy Douglas 7 replied on social media to the announcement, "Fantastic news. Another great opportunity to see the future King William and Queen Catherine." A fan account for the couple, the Cambridges, commented, "Yeah, a great news," with numerous appreciative emojis. Another, with the screen name MRJ, praised, "Yay. So excited." This year's Royal Variety Performance will see Alan Carr as host, and a star-studded musical cast of Ed Sheeran, Sir Rod Stewart, James Blunt and Anne-Marie, among other big-name musical acts. The casts of Moulin Rouge and Matilda the Musical will take to the stage, as well as the performers of Cirque du Soleil. With segments of comedic sketches, the performance will feature Bill Bailey, Josh Widdicombe, Judy Love and Chris McCausland. Ahead of his night of hosting, Alan Carr said, "It's such an honor to be asked to host this year's Royal Variety Performance. It really is a dream come true. With so many amazing performers, it's going to be a night to recollect." He added, "If I remember correctly, the last time I appeared I was wearing a skimpy leopard print mini dress. So I'm hoping as host this time I'll be wearing something a bit more classy." Proceeds raised by the Royal Variety Performance go to the Royal Variety Charity, which supports those in the entertainment industry. Queen Elizabeth, 95, is patron of the charity. Her Majesty made her first appearance at the Royal Variety Show back in 1947, aged 21. She watched from the Royal Box at the London Palladium with Prince Philip, who was the Queen's fiancé at the time. They took pride of place in the audience just a fortnight before they wed at Westminster Abbey. The Queen last attended in 2012 with her husband Prince Philip, but in recent years the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge or the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have attended instead. ITV is expected to air the event for the public at some point in December. The Royal Variety Performance is a televised variety show held annually in the United Kingdom to raise money for the Royal Variety Charity, of which Queen Elizabeth II is life patron. It is attended by senior members of the British royal family. The evening's performance is presented as a live variety show, usually from a theatre in London, and consists of family entertainment that includes comedy, music, dance, magic and other speciality acts. The Royal Variety Performance traditionally begins with the entrance of the members of the royal family, followed by singing of the national anthem, "God Save the Queen," which was also performed by the participating acts as a traditional end to royal variety performances.